Lonely Attack on the Different World, web novel, chapter 82. Some say that it is worse than bullying, but it seems that that's not the case. Day 32, the faraway labyrinth, 67th floor. That's right, it's not my fault at all. That startled me, but thinking calmly, cloak that I'm wearing has cloak of magic resistance, reflect magic, in one of the slots, so the instant death effect got reflected. That must be it. It's not because of my eyes. It's all because of magic reflection, probably. I don't even have instant death. I don't, right? It's not because of my eyes. It's surely not, right? Imps? What imps? My eyes have nothing to do with that. Certainly, that's final. Evil Eye left Evil Eye behind. I don't get it. Since it pissed me off, I tried to smash it to pieces, but was stopped by Armored Prez, who grasped my hands from behind. Armored Prez is desperately shaking her head. Is it such a valuable thing? Can I smash it anyway? For real? Evil Eye, protective charm against all abnormal effects. Evil Eye, magic eye, eye of insight, wisdom eye. Getting this from someone who died instantly, I can hardly believe its effectiveness. Rather, I'd like to ask it why it didn't use this amulet. Holding Evil Eye in her hand, Armored Prez points to my eyes, trying to say something. Huh? Evil Eye? My eyes? My eyes are evil eyes? Is she trying to pick a fight with me? I thought her to be my ally and she is dissing me? She shakes her head. I guess not. Now she seems to be thinking hard about something. Looking at me, she then pointed to Evil Eye. Evil Eye? She nodded, then pointed to my eyes. My eyes? She once again nodded, then brought the Evil Eye right under my nose. My eyes are evil eyes? Your eyes are cursed? So you are dissing me after all? Armored Prez began stomping on the ground. Looks like this is a very common practice in this world. Just in case, I decided to go along and also began stamping on the ground, after which Armored Prez sunk to the floor, holding her head. Is she going through a phase? But if she is eternally 17, can it even be called a phase if it will never end? Being 17 is difficult, even inside of a dungeon. After that, she kept endlessly gesturing. It seems that she wants me to cram this evil eye into my eye socket. Is this bullying? Am I being bullied right now? Did you turn bad? A rebellious phase? What's next? Are you going to ride through the night on a stolen horse? After that, we once again stomped on the ground together. I feel like I'm getting better at this. Jack of all trades, Son, at work again? And yet, she didn't give up and kept trying to insert Evil Eye into my eye. What is going on? I should put Evil Eye into my eye? She nodded. Looks like I finally got the message, but won't it ruin my eyesight? Will something good happen if I put it into my eye? She nodded vigorously, making some kind of mysterious gestures. Will it improve how my eyes look? She immediately averted her eyes. That seems like a no. For some reason, I'm getting a pat on the back again. What I managed to understand is that something good will happen, that it won't improve my look, and that I will get Evil Eye. Which part of this is supposed to be good? But to be honest, I don't have even the tiniest hint of the smallest suspicion that Armored Prez would encourage me to do something bad. At the very least, she should honestly believe that it will be good for me. Otherwise, she wouldn't be trying so hard. She is desperately trying to communicate. Okay, I don't get it, but I got you. I don't quite understand it, but I should insert it, right? Kind of, I guess. She nodded, watching me intently. Then I should just try it. In the worst case, I might lose an eye, but it seems like I would be able to get it back through regeneration. I can't just ignore Armored Prez, who is pleading so hard. Whatever happens, happens. And so I pressed Evil Eye against my right eye and, it just went in? Where did the Evil Eye go? What? Instead of the eye, it went into contacts. Did they fuse? Since contacts are in my eyes, I cannot appraise them. Status, name Haruka, race human, age 17, level 17, job blank. HP 299, 23 up, MP 318, 24 up, vitality 275, 21 up, power 276, 20 up, speed 316, 26 up, dex 311, 25 up, mind 325, 26 up, int 340, 27 up, luck, max, limit break. SP, 2116. Martial arts, Path of the Staff, level 5. Uncanny Dodge, level 3. Mana Wrapping, level max. Kyojutsu, level 9, up. Instantaneous Movement, level 8, up. Fluidity, level 3. Dojutsu, level 1, new. Magic, Temperature, level 8, up. Teleportation, level 4. Gravity, level 3, up. Holding, level 3, up. Elemental Sorcery, level 3, up. Wood Magic, level 8. Lightning Magic, level 8. Ice Magic, level 8, up. Skills, health, level 9. Sensitive, level 8. Body control, level 5, up. Swift foot, level 4, up. Command, level 9. Improved direct presence, level 2. Mono mastery, level 2. Erase presence, level 8. Stealth, level 9. Concealment, level max. Empty mind, level 4. Physical damage negation, level 2. MP absorption, level 2. Regeneration, level 1. Apex thinking, level 1. Rush, level 8. Airwalk, level 7. Extreme velocity, level 9. Rajingan, level 1, new. Titles, Hikakomori, level 8. Neat, level 8. Loner, level 8. Grand Mage, level 2. Unknown, report, inform, consult, level 6. Jack of all trades, level 9. Muppet, level 9. Oh, I leveled up. Wait, that's not important right now. Contacts turn into Rajingan? Rajingan, the mind's all-seeing eye, god eye, future sight, magic eye, wisdom eye. Rajingan, the mind's all-seeing eye, god eye, future sight, magic eye, wisdom eye, imitation, dojutsu, question mark. Is this real? But discernment disappeared from my martial arts, and the same happened to insight in the skills. And also, farsight level max and god's eye level 8, and even detect level 1, map level 8, and imitation disappeared too. Instead, Rajingan level 1 appeared. Did they all fuse into one skill? Hmm? Ah, I can still see the map and probe for the hostile presence, so they did fuse. Evil Eye is probably somewhere there as well. Makes me very worried about my look. And among my arch appeared Dojutsu level 1. Is this because of Raganon? Could it improve the impression my eyes give? But it's still level 1. As I was thinking about this and that while looking at my status, Armored Prez approached me with two sticks in her hands and offered one of them to me.
Take it, the stick.
She nodded, so I took one of the sticks, after which Armored Prez took a stance with the remaining one as if she was holding a sword. As always, her sword technique has a beautiful sharpness and a strange tranquility to it, which can be felt even from her stance alone. It's even more impressive than when she was controlled by the darkness.
Are we fighting, sparring, training, beat up, exchanging blows? Or is this bullying? Am I about to get bullied? No? So, practice?
It seems like this is practice. Considering the difference in strength, such practice would be considered a form of bullying by some, but it seems that this is a practice. When she was on the lowest floor, merely matching her blows was the limit of what I could do, but now it probably won't even become training. What is she trying to accomplish here? After that, I took a hell of a long beating, so it was bullying after all. Even so, I understood what she was trying to convey. It was about Rajingan, its effects and usage, and a splendid array of cheats, God's Eye, Future Sight, Magic Eye, Wisdom Eye, and Imitation. God Eye can see through even the unseen. It has no blind spots. Nothing can be hidden from it. Future Sight allows one to see a short bit into the future, showing the next movement before it happens. Magic Eye shows the flow of mana. Wisdom Eye can reveal everything about the things that I lay my eyes upon, and Imitation allows copying the techniques here. The same trick won't work on me twice. Together, they reach into the cheat territory, making me super strong and basically unbeatable. Though I still got beaten up. Yeah, even superior cheats are powerless before her. Really, that was just bullying. It'll take a long while before I learn to properly use them, but for now, being able to see a great variety of things, I should manage somehow. So this is quite useful. That must be why Armored Prez-san was trying to get me to equip it. This should greatly reduce the risk of getting instantly defeated. Armored Prez was probably worried about me. She certainly has noticed that my level hardly grows. I pat her on the head in gratitude, to which she reacted with joy. Though, now that I think about it, I was simply getting bullied. Translator's note. Dojutsu, literally, eye techniques. A variety of abilities that utilize the eyes. Just remember the anime about Baruto's dad.